ask you about the incident at the end with Zinchenko and why? Was that basically obviously unhappy
about it? I love it. I love it because they demand each other more and they are not happy the way they concede that and they are just trying to resolve it. And it was a bit heated, but that means that it's not enough. You know, playing the way we played, the result has to be bigger and the clean sheet has to be there.
That's something you like, though.
Yes. Yeah.